教會嗰個知道啦，你嗰啲豆係咪自己做啊？定係嗰啲漁網自己做啊？
Keep supply. Seven years.
That's it.
If they did know about the water, and it just doesn't get communicated perhaps, and that's what today is about.
It's a public utility. Everything that we do is released to the public. Everything that we do in the plant is regulated by our regulator, and whatever we need to do in the plant is legislated. So there isn't much that I could tell the public that they don't already know.
Okay.
Yeah. No secrets here.
No secrets. All right. So, and Toronto Tap Water, number one? Number one. Thank you very much.
Take care.
assembly base because they're all hydraulically connected. So you see a little shimmer if you look at the reflection of the windows in the water. That's 200 liters a second, yeah, displacing the water that's going through the media. So the water will go through the filters and collect in filter water conduits. So there's a main conduit that goes down underneath our feet. So all the filters on this side will discharge into that conduit and it heads towards the signal pylon in the middle. The 20 filters on the east side will do the same thing. And then right underneath that signal pylon is where the water enters the final reservoir. That's where we add the chlorine. And the water travels in one direction, so counterclockwise through our reservoir. The reservoir is 50 million liters, which is like 10,000 swimming pools.
How long does it take the city to go through that?
It goes about 2 hours through our reservoir. So we turn that over 12 times a day. It travels through there, and then by gravity, it travels down to the suction of the treated water pumps. And treated water pumps energize, pressurize the water, and send it out into the city. And we'll pump water up to St. Clair and Spadina. By gravity, it travels to John Street Pumping Station near the Sky Dome. By gravity, it continues on to Parkdale Pumping Station, Parkside Drive, Queensway. We can pump water to Scarborough. So now Harris has a lot of flexibility in how it directs water into the distribution system. And it's one of four plants. So the other plants, there's another plant in Scarborough, another plant in Etobicoke. After, I would say, St. Clair and Nevada start getting farther north from the city, the water will mix.
We will then calculate the number.